There are certain aspects that make a certain person, per se, a millionaire. And Tony Robbins has that. Welcome to the video, guys. Make sure before the video loads up to leave a like if you guys love Tony Robbins. Or if you guys think you're going to be a millionaire one day. Or shoot for higher. Shoot for the stars. Maybe even a billionaire. It would mean the world to us if you subscribed as well. However, let's go ahead and get into some of these tips by Tony Robbins. Well, Tony Robbins has always made it clear that, yes, he is a millionaire because he does very, very well. However, one of the main reasons he's a millionaire is making firm decisions. Tony Robbins says, a real decision is measured by the fact that you've taken a new action. If there's no action, you haven't truly decided yet. It is in your moments of decision that your destiny is shaped. Using the power of decision gives you the capacity to get past any excuse and to change every part of your life in an instant. Stay committed to your decisions, but stay flexible in your approach. The takeaway here is your decisions are extremely important to the future, your future per se, quality of life, and success. Make them carefully and take an action on them as soon as you made them to verify that you're serious about the decision and so you can start getting results instantly. Making firm decisions will let people know you're serious and that you're ready to stick to whatever you stuck with. Also, make sure to take care of your health. This is very important, even though many people may not prioritize this. The higher your energy level, the more efficient your body. The more efficient your body, the better you feel and the more you will use your talent to produce outstanding results. If you don't think health and productivity are related, you're wrong. Your body is involved in everything you do. Take care of it, constant care of it, and you will feel energetic enough to be very productive for long periods of times. Don't take care of it, and you will find yourself feeling fatigued, lazy, and too tired to do anything productive. This is true, as productivity has been scientifically linked to how long you actually sleep. Say you end up sleeping for long amounts of periods of time. You're going to get tired more easily. If you work out every day, if you push your body to the absolute limit, you are going to feel very, very good. And it shows in a lot of studies they have taken, this is very, very key. Taking care of your health is definitely beneficial for everything that you do. For example, we'll throw up an NBA athlete, one of the greatest players of all time, in LeBron James. LeBron has stated he pays at least $10 million minimum a year for treatment and taking care of his body. That to me is literally insane, but if you want to keep on producing the results that you have been producing for many years, you have to be willing to reinvest. And LeBron gets it as well as Tony Robbins. Now I'm asking you, do you get it? Making changes is a big point in life. If you do what you've always done, you'll get what you've always gotten. So if you've always made $1 million every year and you do the same thing, you're going to keep making $1 million. However, if you change your approach, if you work harder, if you push yourself, if you work tireless nights, you're going to stay committed to your decisions, but also flexible in your approach. You can't just beat your head against a wall expecting to eventually break through it. You need to be always looking forward and to what isn't and is working, so you can improve an approach for better results. People don't seem to get this. As you see many people working $9 to $5, they end up actually wanting to go ahead and do this potentially for a long, long time. Still though, many people who complain about their 9-to-5s, they're not doing anything to change it. So I say to that you need to go ahead and just change it. Just literally change it. This is a hard thing for them to do, as they're not comfortable with leaving their comfortable lifestyle. Still though, you have to be willing to make changes. If you're not changing in life, you're going to get the same results. Lastly, we have mastering your beliefs. Tony Robbins is a firm believer in this. Beliefs have the power to create and power to destroy. Human beings bring the awesome ability to take any experience of their lives and create a meaning that is disempowers them or one that can literally save their lives. We will act consistently without view of who we truly are, whether that view is accurate or not. We're not only beings on the planet, however, who lead such rich and internal lives. It's not the events that matter the most to us, but rather it's how we interpret those events and that will interpret to who we become and how we think about ourselves. Things do not have meaning. We assign meaning to everything. Think about that for a second. That's definitely a mind twister. If things don't have meaning and we assign meaning to everything, then I guess things that don't have a meaning to you are meaningless. It's kind of crazy, but true. Whether you believe you can or you can't, you're right. I think Tony Robbins said that as well. You should try to shape your beliefs to benefit you, not hold you back. You give meaning to everything because things don't have any meaning. Your subconscious mind can't tell the difference between positive and negative meanings. The beliefs and self-talk you feed your mind are seeds that will grow into whatever you planted them to be. Make sure you only plant positive, beneficial seeds in your mind. Tony Robbins said it best, but you gotta learn from the best to be the best. Let me know down below in the comment section, what Tony Robbins tip was your favorite and which Tony Robbins tips you guys will apply to your life. I'd love to know and strike up a conversation down below. Guys, I'm signing off. I will see you in the next upload.